Hello, my crafty friends. It is Trinae here, and I am dropping by to share this flipbook that I made with a mermaid theme. So, as you can see, we have our little girl sitting up here on her rock. She waiting to catch a man, y'all. I'm just kidding. I don't know why she's sitting up there. You know, maybe she watching the ships pass by. Don't know. But so I made this flipbook for a crafty friend that I met over in the Facebook group Swap It. So as you can see, it has like a little charm on the end with the little compass, and I like that because, you know, you use a lot of like nautical equipment like compasses when you're at sea. So yeah, so we have that, and I have it on some lawn fun lawn trimming string. This was, you know, free. This is what comes when they wrap up your purchase, and I always reuse it. And then on the front, I have some papers from an old Simon Says kit, and I have some pool washi tape here. And then on the back, we have a shaker. And it's just a little bit of a shaker because I didn't want to overpower like my little embellishments and pieces, but it does shake. But I didn't put that many shaker bits in it. All right, so it opens up with the flap and it folds out. So this is the first flap. I included some buttons that I made, hand colored, cut out and made into buttons. We have our little merman there with his trident. And then it flips open. And we have some tags, a paper clip that she can use on her planner. I love making these little paper clip things. I don't know, I just think they're so cute. And then we have waving hello over here. And then in the middle, it flips up, it flips open. And I thought that was so cute. And I have like just some little tags stuck in here also with coral on them. And then it has a little note on the inside. And I really like the way I made like this little note card with an inlay in it. I die cut out the mermaid using the dye, and then I layered a layered acetate in there, and then I used some stays on and stamped onto the acetate, and then she has like a little starry backdrop. I don't know if it's picking it up, but it stars back there. And then back here I just wrote my note. So that is it. I am going to show you guys how I made this flipbook. So if you want to see the process, then you gotta keep watching.